back to Gullah Gullah Island.
This sure is fun, Binya Binya.
Binya Binya, have fun too.
I'll get it.
Hello, sir. We're investigating a tip. A criminal might be in the area. He robbed a bank and shot three policemen.
Oh, no. Well, there's nobody here but me, my wife, our three children, and our man-sized pet, Pollywog.
Binya, Binya!
Yeah, no, no, no. That's a man in a frog suit.
What? No, he's just a giant Pollywog we rescued.
Where did you find him?
Oh, behind an amphibious animal costume shop.
I'm going to need him out of that frog suit by the count of three. One.
Binya, Binya!
Two.
Binya, Binya!
Three.
No! Don't shoot!
Down on the ground, frogman!
What's on his skin?
Sores, you dumbass! From wearing a Pollywog costume for 4 months straight!
Binya, Binya! Binya, Binya!
Whatever the result, I still love you. We'll keep trying, baby. We'll keep trying. On the sunny side, we've got breakfast! Ha-ha!
Oh, this is the source of the transmission, but nobody's here.
Should a couple of space truckers be making first contact with an alien ship?
Sorry it's so messy. It's hard to get maid service in space.
Who are you?
My name's Gordon Shumway. I crash-landed here. How ironic! My ship goes down, my insurance premium goes up!
That was hilarious. Maybe we should take him back to the Nostromo.
Ripley here. Quarantine procedure says we are forbidden from bringing any alien life form on board, Kane.
Thanks, Captain Paranoid of the SS Rules. We're bringing this hilarious motherfucker aboard.
Ooh, nice outfit, Brett. I didn't know there was a Goodwill in space.
This guy's jokes are obvious. I want him off the ship.
The crazy cat lady who doesn't want us to have any fun doesn't want us to have any fun? I'm gobsmacked.
Seriously, Brett, I dress better than you, and I'm naked. Whoa! Someone get that guy a Tums!
I can't not laugh at this guy.
Your friend just choked to death. Your shitty jokes are going to kill my crew.
Can't you see, Ripley? He's the perfect organism. His jokes are flawless in structure and delivery. He nails it every f***ing time.
But Kane is dead.
The only thing that died is your interior decorator. Jeez! Delicious-looking cat. Allow me to introduce it to my stomach. Here, dinner, dinner, dinner.
Get away from her, you hack!
Another outfit change? What is this? The Oscars? Ha! I kill me!
No, I kill you.
Relax! Ever hear of decaf? That's gonna leave a mark. Anybody got any Bactine?
Just shouting something doesn't make it funny!
Is this because I didn't use a coaster?
Shimmy Rock Corn Nugget!
Monkey Team Polka Jam!
Smoke some crack!
Hee-haw! Hee-haw! Aki-baki porcupine!
Weekdays at 3.
Billy and Bethany have $200,000 to turn this man-baby monstrosity into the home of their dreams. The previous owner went missing while looking for his bike.
Wow! This house is one big 80s coke dream!
Get the fuck off me!
What the?
Chip, stop messing around!
I am not messing around, Joanna! That chair hit me.
No, I didn't.
Oh, the pain! Get it? Ah, the pain!
Oh, hey, what is all this crap?
Today's secret word is asbestos.
Asbestos?
Yay!
Oh, I'm a conversation piece. See, I tell the... Oh, God!
Are you excited to see what we did?
Oh,
it's amazing!
God!
We trashed everything with a face, painted gray tones over the psycho hellscape, reupholstered the talking furniture in neutral tones, and repurposed the puppet theater into a succulent bar.
Hello, house!
It took me 30 years, but I found my bike and...
No! I was gone too long! I'm sorry! I hurried as best as I could!
Secret word! Yay!
Sometimes I think I hear the walls screaming.
But in this claymation rainforest housing market, that's a small price to pay.
I miss my skin.
Build, 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 work, work, work. Without the work, we'd go berserk.
Good afternoon, my dudes of brethren. Everyone working hard today?
You better believe it.
We love to work.
You are preaching to the mother effing choir there, my friends. How about you? You like to work?
Yay, yes.
Oh, yeah? What do you like more, putting scaffolding up or taking it down?
Me love the Fraggle Rock.
Yeah, me love the Fraggle Rock, too. Let me see your work visa, son.
Me love the Fraggle Rock?
All right, okay, get this guy out of here.
Me love
that the... That is a one-way ticket back across the border, son. Shut it down, doozers!
Have you seen my soap on a rope? How did I manage to lose it? It's on a frickin' rope! Ha! Huh?
It's still not even a joke.
Whoa, this ain't Denny's. It's a cool dance. You guys a cult? I was in a cult once. They kicked me out for siphoning gas from the cult leader's Camaro. Hey, you ever siphon gas? It's a real easy way to accidentally drink gas, man.
No way!
Oh, invisible kids. Is it cool if I hit my vape in here?
No, Ray!
I believe, but I'm not real sure how I got here in the first place. And the last thing I remember, I was sniffing a shit ton of airplane glue.
No, Ray,
that pokey stabby feeling feels real familiar. That's definitely a Narcan injection. Yeah, I guess they're calling me home. Arrivederci.
Yay!
Were all dinosaurs as nice as you, Barney?
Why, yes, Kayla.
I love you. You love me.
I love you. You love me. I love you. You love me.
You love me.
You love me.
Hey, what's that?
Uh-oh.
After the scientists thawed me out and restarted my organs with a cocktail of various lizard bloods, I got to work forging the license to run a daycare.
Okay.
At least pretend to be interested, Kayla.
Okay.
All my friends are dead.
Okay.
Fuck you, Kayla.
Okay.
Do not pay rent, Linda. You get out.
Please, Mr. Cookie. I have no place to go.
You evicted. You go now.
You're a monster.
Me know.
Oh, my fucking God, shut up! I'm tired of wasting my life as your captive audience!
Well, it's happened. I spent my entire life watching you monkey-faced dildos bounce around, and now my life is over. But I'm getting the last laugh, fools!
Oh?
Well, that movie was great, and by that I mean great for a nap.
Yes, although I did think the main protagonist had some nuanced moments, especially when the cinematographer switched to a wide-angle lens during the...
I don't even know you anymore.
If we're going to save the ship, we'll have to tap into the navigation computer and...
Winona Ryder's on this ship! Lock my trailer! My iPod's in there! Ha!
Gentlemen? If we properly reconstructed this DNA, we're about to meet the first dinosaur to walk the Earth in 65 million years.
Wow, radical place you got here, dude. Show me the nearest halfpipe, because I'm a rebel with a totally rude tune.
Burn it all.
Burn it all!
The biopsy results came back, and you've tested negative for melanoma.
That's melanoma for bananas.
Wow, thank God.
However, you tested positive for stage 4 bananal cancer. That's stage 4 anal cancer for bananas.
Get ready, rookie. This is some sick shit. McDonaldland always had a dirty underbelly. Hell, we sold that underbelly cheap to make McRibs. But now, someone had whacked McCheese. The way he ran this town, it could have been anybody. But it was my job to figure out which anybody.
Rabble, rabble.
I told you, he doesn't know anything.
Maybe a piping hot cup of Joe will change his mind.
Rabble, rabble.
The Fry Guys, like a 2-for-1 McGriddle, it didn't add up. You salty fucks got anything, or should I mop the gutter with you?
Eat me.
2, 4, 6, 8, you fucking mugs. Now you will cooperate.
Okay, we overheard some chick saying the mayor was nearing his expiration date, see?
Chick, huh? And the time of death was 4:30 a.m. Early. Real early.
The early bird gets the worm. I wasn't gonna let some burger-headed politician inject cheesy beef into my daughters.
Get it, Rook. It's McDonaldland.
McDonald's new cheesy beef McNuggets.
Your kids will kill for them.
Next Thursday on NBS.
Flatline! We're losing him!
Ouch.
A suicide victim will be saved.
Hooray!
He's alive!
He's alive!
Damn it, I'm alive!
By the hospital's most talented physician. But when Dr. E.T.'s old demons come back to haunt him...
I'll put it right here.
Hey, prick, that's my girlfriend!
Step off. Ouch!
He'll face his greatest challenge yet.
He's dying! You have to do something! Doctor!
I'll be right back.
Hey, that's my bike!
Step off, bro!
Thursday on an all-new E.T. Emergency Terrestrial.
Everything in the heavens is here, moving as the heavens move.
This predicts the coming of the Great Conjunction?
No! This tracks Agra's ovulation. Not many more chances has Agra. She must find a man before the Great Moon sets in the east.
What does this have to do with me?
I think you know all too well, Gelfling.
Oh, you've got crabs.
Oh, but I use the cream! Quick, come with me, I'll protect you! And your precious seed!